I think, again, I think it's quite a difficult question to answer, because by limiting one thing, you're infringing another. But I think that... I think the respect of human rights is always a good measure to, yes.